fight was your rush, was your hurry? You gave me such a frontal thought, even the ghost of a minute can't just sit, see you down, sit. All I meant is that I haven't seen a customer for weeks. Did you come in for a answer? Don't forgive me if me it's a little fake.
What was that?
But you think we had the play? From the way that people keep avoiding me, heaven knows a try, so. But there's no one comes and even to inhale. Quite you was, and would you like a drop of ale? Mind you, I can hardly blind them. These are probably the worst ones in London. I know I know what it means to take them. I should know, I make them. But good luck, the worst boys in London. Not even as polite, the worst boys in London. If you dare to take a bite.
Harder, harder. Let me make one thing clear. If you want to keep on running your mouth, wasting my time, then here's what you gotta do. Come on, give it a try!
It's praised, had a little praised.
Is it really good?
So it's too good, at least. Then again, they don't come, it seems all the flesh. So it's pretty fresh. It's finest in the shop. Oh, we have some shepherd's pie peppered with actual shepherd on top. And I've just begun. Is the politician so oily? It's served with the dooley and one.
Lovett, you're a bloody wonder, eminently practical and yet appropriate. As always, as you've said repeatedly, there's little point in dwelling on the past.
Dear
now come here, my love.
Every minute did I swear to was only for the best.
What a thing to fear, my love. What's dead? Who's dead? The history of the world, my pet.
Once the dog, leave it to me.
Is learn forgiveness and try to forget.
I say, Mr. Tobin, cut the coast. If I say, Mr. Tobin, there's no one